Hello. Hello. How you doing? How you doing?
Yeah. Back on Lough Foyle again for the third day in a row. We're trying to get this big ship. We left Mahara there. We actually seen a marine traffic that it's left already. It's left Derry. The tugs have took it out and we can see it with binoculars at the other end of the lock. So it's on its way now. We're out on the beach a little early, so we might have to wait about a good half hour, 45 minutes. But it's on its way. This will be the biggest ship I've ever filmed if it goes according to plan. 212 meters long, huge vessel. Problem is the weather. It's dry, very cloudy, but the winds are still pretty strong. Southwesterly, but from my vantage point here in the beach, it's a crosswind, which is not too bad, but it's very blustery the way out beyond the point. So, which I don't like flying in, so, but I'm going to give it a go because I think I can do it and the drone's capable of it. So, fingers crossed for the flight. Using the new gold antenna booster for added range. Bought that over Christmas. What I'm doing is I'm going to have a test flight now. The ship's still a fair bit out. I'm going to fly it over the sea, around the beach, warm the aircraft up, warm myself up, test out the wind out over the water to see if I can get this. That's very important to do this sort of thing. Also check on my battery voltage levels and temperature to make sure it won't drop into the sea when I'm out there. It's a pretty cool breeze here. Mightn't look it on video, but believe me it is. But the winds seem to be down to about 15 knots, maybe slightly less, so fingers crossed. Time for a test flight.